You have to be kidding me. No freaking way.
We were contacted by an elderly grandma who we came and helped last year mow her yard. She called out the message and said she could be evicted at any time because she got feedback about her grass being long. Check this letter out. This is bizarre.
Look at this, straight from Trailer Park. On 5/8/2022, you basically need to replace the skirting, paint the shed, remove weeds, mow the lawn, power wash home exterior, and fix awning roof.
Folks, I want to know in the comments if you think this grass is out of control. This is absolutely garbage. Here is her part of the grass. On this side, you can see there's two strips mowed. It's not even that long. Over here is long. There's a little bit there, not even long. Again, that's every bit of, what, 3 inches? You get back here, it's a little heavier or thicker, but it's just in spots. It's raised. It's not even that tall. Then you look at the skirting. Okay, the skirting may need painted. It's cracked a little bit. Okay, I get it. The shed. Look at the trailers around here. Look at the green stuff on that trailer. Right here is the back. Not even bad. Look at this. We're gonna take care of this grandma again, but I tell you, trailer parks, HOAs, gotta do better. Like, do you think this deserves a warning or eviction? We're talking about an elderly person's home. You ready to knock this one out?
Yeah.
Does it even look long to you?
No, just in spots, like, but it's not really something that's out of control.
Hard to believe they had come after an elderly grandma for a yard that's not even that tall.
just finished it up, you can see we edged the driveway. Hasn't been done in, since a year ago. Cleaned up that, trimmed it up back here. But then back here, the yard, did a really good job back here. Trimmed up along there without hitting the siding or skirting. And we actually helped the neighbors out too. We mowed all the way over here.
Let me know in the comments if you think it's legit that they should be issuing complaints, fines, eviction notices for all this nonsense. I get it, they want a nice park, but this trailer this grandma owns is in far better shape than 80% of them in here. Also, let me know in the comments how Landon did. He did pretty much a lot of this yard by himself. And also, do us a favor, check him out on Twitch. It's Lando461. And then check out this video next.